Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dink Smallwood Mods. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. A short one this time, called The Search. Dink looks for an orb. Should be short anyway. So the next one's gonna be a long one, probably my last one. Important. Any possible reference to any person on the Dink network is intended strictly as an homage, and no offense is to be take, please. And it's got credits for the graphics and such like that, so let's begin. Okay, a little stuttering as he came into the picture. Interesting music already. What the hell? Find that orb, Dink. You know what is at stake here. I won't let you down. Martridge? Should be Martridge. Let's hope not. This is critical. That was a nice short intro. Take a lesson, Slap Dink. So, homage. He's bored. He only has fist. 3 attack, 2 defense, 3 magic. And these trees look different. And bushes. So you have to find an orb. What about... I don't own a map yet. Alright. Aha! We have a pub of some kind, and I'm stuck on nothing. No sound when we come in. Would you like something to drink, sir? Nothing right now, thank you. Well, feel free to look around. We have a lovely room upstairs. Thanks. I might just do that. I love this magical talking counter. It does my job for me. Okay, so it was the counter that was talking. Hello, I am the manager of this establishment. I'm Dink Smallwood. Terrific. Oh, I wanted to go behind the bar, but nothing. Lovely! Okay. Crash, bang, thud. He fell down the stairs? Quick, sign this paper stating that your office fall was caused by your own buffoonery and not the fault of this establishment. Don't want to sign it. Okay, signs. Good. I missed that. Good lad. Here's 7 in gold. Wonderful. Do we lose? No, we still have full. Oh! It looks weird, doesn't it? Okay. Does he say anything different? I don't know. I missed the door opening sound. Fish viewing platform. Just walk out to end of pier. Have a look for fish. I'd love to watch some fish, actually. What the hell? My name is Bloop. I'm David. My uncle is an octopus. That's biologically impossible. I was just thinking the same thing. An octopus is a mollusk. It isn't even in the same class as a fish. It's a pretty smart fish. But anyways, I need you to help me find my scar. What do you mean by scar? It goes around your neck to keep you warm. That's a scarf, idiot! What do you need a scarf for? You don't even have a neck. Well, at least I don't think that an octopus bleeped a fish and produced viable offspring. Oh, bleep you, David. Give my regards to the octopus, you bleep. And to his sister, the lobster. Fish are such weird creatures. You got that right, Dink. Is there any more scenes? Same. Alright. He's bored already. Alright, let's continue. Well, I guess we cannot continue this way. There's some interesting graphics. So we're supposed to be looking for an orb. Oh, a graveyard. Here lies blah blah blah. Some jerk. Okay. Same for all.
Okay.
Nothing to say about pumpkins, alright. It's locked. I'll need a key. Oh my, what's going on over here? Is that, would that hurt us if we walk into it? Yes, it would. Luckily we just auto-saved here. That wasn't even me doing that. Okay. Note to self, do not walk through fire. Why are we... That's weird. Why am I having trouble moving around like that? Oh, I can see some creepy weirdo through the window. Oh, the ugly fox is headed for the front door. Eh! And of course, don't bother to knock. Just barge right in, creep. How are you doing, young man? I'm enjoying this nice, friendly town. Oh, I'm so glad to hear that. Found 15 gold. Oh my god, this guy's got his nerve. Have you noticed how many people in D-Mods are raging alcoholics? Playing Zelda music from the first game, I think. Yeah, the first game. Oh, I'm so proud of the way I clean these floors. Look at how they just shine. It takes so much work to get them just right. And I walk all over them, blood. Oh my god! Look at what you're doing to my floors! Oh, don't worry about me. I'll be okay. I don't care if you die in a ditch. Get the bleep out! I appreciate the concern, but really, I'll be okay. This is a bleeping nightmare. You, sir, are an absolute pig. Bleep you! Ten gold. Now I'm being robbed yet, too? Stop your whining. A typical bed for these parts. Die, bed. Does it say anything different now? I took his gold. Yeah. Well, at least it's still clean in parts. I've been in here. Why is everything so slowed down? Do you have anything for sale? Could you hold on one sec? I need to speak with the manager. Speak spelled S-P-E-E-K. Hey boss, this stupid looking buffoon just asked if we have anything for sale. Well, I'll just tactfully have a look at this clown. Oh god, he's even dumber looking than I imagined. Hey, I can hear you. Well, just tell him that we are out of everything. Well, what about all the stuff on the shelves? Don't worry, that ugly rube looks too stupid to even notice. Jeez. My good man, it seems that we are out of every single item we sell. Oh, okay, well, thanks anyways. What'd that guy say at the end? Oh god, this guy is dumb, he said. Jeez. I have to get my revenge on these people at some point. Maybe. If I can. Have I been there? Is this the guy with the clean floors? Oh god, it has to play all over again? I guess he cleaned again? What was that? That's interesting looking. Hmm. What's going on here? Oh, jeez. Hi, I'm the local blacksmith. Okay, I don't really need a blacksmith right now. You need me. I'm the only one that has the key to the mausoleum. Oh. Why would I need a key to a lousy mausoleum? You are an adventurer, are you not? I suppose so. Well, it just so happens that I know the adventurer type. You can't resist a place to explore, can you? Okay, so give me the damn key. Well, I'd give it to you freely, but as it just so happens, I am in a real urgent need of some gold. How much? 70 in gold ought to cover it. Oh, almost there. Okay, I'll just steal from your neighbors. That's immoral. What kind of backward Puritan society did you come from? Well, alright, just get me the money somehow. Does it play all over again? Do you have that 70 in gold for me yet? Nope. Then no key for you. Okay, we got the key Nazi over here. Oh, save point. Don't mind if I do. Here's some more money. This isn't stealing. It's right in the middle of nowhere. Or in some golf course, looks like. 14 gold. Hey, I have enough for him now. Let's just look around the rest of this area, and then we'll go. Let's see if I can find a way up here. Sometimes the trees hide ways up, no? Oh, I see. There's an inscription in a strange language. It says, "Strike me with thine sword, O great Lorimax." I don't have a sword yet. Who the hell's Lorimax? Well, now that I got the money I need, let's save again. And go back to this guy. Was it here? Yes. Here it is. And here is your key. Mausoleum key acquired. Enjoy that key I sold you. I will enjoy it thoroughly as I put it in the lock. It's not an actual inventory item, but that's okay. Same reason I like to see things in inventory. Okay, so this is the only way I see forward. Mausoleum key used! Okay, now the way to do. There's bodies in there. We're gonna start. Possibly the most mediocre table I've ever seen. Okay, so I'm just gonna start looking at bodies for some reason. What the hell? There's nothing here. Do I go back and complain to this guy? It's not that one. It's this one. What am I supposed to be doing there? There's nothing there. Is this some secret area that I'm supposed to get entrance to? Dink sure loves punching things. Oh, look, it turns darker. Am I supposed to make it all the way dark, and then what? Huh. I don't know. Blah, 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 some joke. So now what? So either there's a place I haven't been to, or I need to go around talking to people some more. I already took your money. Can I break her? I'm hitting stuff again. In the last mod, it played a green voice in my head. You could actually sort of break things. It made a sound and he reacted to it. It sort of break the bottles. Whatever. Did I look here? Just want to see if anyone has anything new to say. Even though they start out saying the same old thing. So funny, the Zelda song. I can't believe less than 20 minutes in and I'm stuck already. Maybe there's a way across the water? Oh really? Do I have to leave the screen and come back? Really? Why is there nothing in here? We paid $70 for this key. Hold on. Hmm. So I wonder if there's something to that, where it turns three shades and then gradually goes away. I don't know. Well, I'll be back, guys, when I uncover anything. Anything. Look, here's water. Alright, I'll be back. Ah! It's moving! Okay, not a lot of time passed, guys, but I figured to come back since there was something funny about hitting the table. I decided to push the table. For some reason, I wanted to push these things, but not that, so go figure. Oh, and more money! I think. If I can get it. I found 21 in gold, okay. This old torch helps to light the way. Somehow this thing inspires animosity in me. There's a skeleton and crumbled up skeleton here. No valuables to steal here. I'm hitting this. Sure, can we push this table? Let's just check. The remains of some random jerk. So has actually come to this. Alright, we can go left or north. Sure, I'll save my game. Some embalming tools? Strange slime here. Perhaps some sort of ectoplasm? Yes, I'm punching slime. Call Dr. Venkman. Ooh, stuff to break. Love it. It is a rock, just like you guessed. I'm hitting rocks. I found 30 in zinc. Who the hell mints zinc coins? I'll generously put this back and leave it for some other creep to find. The hell mints coins and zinc? Yay! I love breaking barrels. Sweet, so satisfying. Was there something? I thought I saw something like shift over here. No? Hmm. Don't be bored, we'll find something interesting soon. Let's go this way. Hello? Ah! It's Mort! Mort, what's up? Hey, Chief! The remains of some random jerk. It appears to be just a pool of stagnant water. It is somewhat slimy looking. I punched the slimy water. Well, he didn't say anything about this one, did he? Oh, he does say the same thing. Hello. I half expect a corpse to rise up from this. A crackling fire warms the room, giving it a cozy feel. It's a lovely urn, presumably containing someone's ashes. Take the urn. Yes, it could be useful. You take the urn, craftily dumping some jerk's ashes on the ground. How's that? Do we have it? We have it! Urn. I can make no use of this right now. Can we use it on something? Maybe at the stagnant pool. I filled the urn with some of the slimy water. Maybe we can use that to get past that fire that kills us on the riverbank. What if I use it on this fireplace, though? Save it over the first slot, whatever. I don't know why he took the sound out of the opening doors. Okay, it's nearby as well. Or not, okay. So where am I supposed to pour the stagnant, slimy water? Presumably to put out a fire. Anything new to say? I enjoy the key, I guess. I got slimy water. Could for sure thought it would be for that. Maybe I'll pour it on this jerk? Pour it on his floor? I don't know. I just want to see if I can paint the whole place with blood, but it stops. How sad. I suppose I pour it slimy, stagnant water here. It wants me to hit it with a sword. Not pour water on it. Do 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 do. Maybe it dries the. Maybe it stills the river so we can cross it. Or we'll give it to those fish. I think they'd enjoy that. Who's in here again? Oh, these people. No. And I can't give it to them during that cutscene. There's no chance to do that, I don't think. Well, what am I supposed to be doing with this water? I don't understand. Water the flower now. Put it on the stairs so no someone else trips. Don't seem to do anything. Ah. I hate the way we have to go through this cutscene every time. Set the flag so that we don't go through that. But it looks so inviting across there. Evil water for the pumpkins? Or for these dead trees? No. I can't get up there, can I? What does it look like? Hmm. Ooh, you smashed the urn, spilling the slimy water all over the ground. Won't budge from this direction. Aha, it's moving. So I walked all over and then figured it's time to come back down here. I guess we're not done down here.